underneath the library, they found old Roman ruins dating back to the 2nd century BC. All kinds of road structure evidence, as well as cisterns and wells. You can see that. It's pretty cool. And they just built the library with a glass floor. And for a donation, you can come downstairs and see the ruins.